Let's get it. Naldo wanted to face them again, bro. And I was like, fuck that. Let's start with some easy bums. Well, let's not call them bums yet. Because you never know. Hey, I'm on the 64 point guard. That should be fun. And they put me on a pro. So I'm gonna destroy him. I don't know who you guys got, but... Wow. Well, you fell asleep on defense there. That, wow. Yo, that, I was a little bit out there the line, so... Oh, still our ball. I was trying to grab the rebound. Didn't let me, but... I just threw it like a football, bro. He fucking yanked that shit with one arm. Oh, man. Whose man is that?
Not mine.
That Spurs guy. Oh, damn.
Oh, it's wide open now.
It's all good. Yes, we took the lead. Alright. Let's get it.
My guy's that dude in the rivet shorts.
Alright, oh, my fault. That's my guy. My weakness is sometimes I double team. I need to stop doing that. Let's get it. Thank you. I kind of know why I missed the first one. Because I popped it up too quick. But good looks on the rebound. And giving me the second opportunity. Lucky you usually do anyway.
Back.
You got it.
Kicking it out. Kicking it out again. Nice.
Yep. Thank you, bro. Try to go for the kill,
uh-oh,
man.
Uh-oh, no, look, please pick up. Alright,
nice.
That works.
He laid, I even went to double team, just in case. Because I feel like if we're going to do that alley bullshit. I mean, not alley bullshit, but you know. Wow. You seen that?
That's tough.
Yeah. I was right on him, too. Let's go.
I didn't know if you were going to make it or not. He was coming after you.
Yeah, no, but hey, he's a 65 overall, bro. So, maybe that's why. And he's a pro 3. Doesn't help him. Oh, shit. Huh? Oh, okay. Let's go. Had to make up for that loss. He's dropped on the floor. Flop it. That's fun. Oh, I try to stop him. He's a center, right? Because I couldn't block him at all.
Yeah, he is.
I figured. I was getting too confident. I was trying to make it 20. I'm gonna just give me that. Ah! I just embarrassed myself twice. It's all good though. Not like they're gonna win. Yeah, give it to that pro. See what he's gonna do. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I didn't know what Naldo was doing, he was just jumping around.
Jumping bunnies.
Ooh, lob. That works too.
That works. I didn't want to lob because I seen the pro was right there. He probably would have hit square and got the ball easily.
What?
So.
Yeah. It's fine.
That was a great bounce back game. I'm gonna still put that one that I lost, because that was still a great game.